I will kill 10 before I even think of killing one Muslim.
In these videotapes played in federal court today, James Cremitti threatens to kill Jews. He's one of four suspects arrested for plotting to bomb two synagogues in Riverdale and to take down military planes.
I still ask for forgiveness.
The tapes were recorded by a paid informant during the 11-month probe. Cremitti goes on ranting about being a soldier here in America, but not a soldier for America. He also says Muslims are superior and that it's, quote, easy to take down the U.S.
If the Muslims want the United States down, they can do it. Believe me. If the Muslims want the United States down, believe me, we can do it. With the right of the Muslims here.
Cremitti and three other men pleaded not guilty to charges of conspiracy to use weapons of mass destruction. They allegedly placed bombs in front of two synagogues, and in these tapes he also warns.
Don't be surprised if one day you might see me in handcuffs again. Don't be surprised, because I have zero tolerance for people who disrespect Muslims.